As I was a-walking one morning in spring, to see the green fields, hear the collie birds sing, I met a young lady a-making a moan. Oh, I am a stranger and a long way from home. I came from sweet England with mother and dad. We thought in America all might be had, of gold and silver and riches galore, and never need hunger in poverty more. But alas for sweet England, my father is dead, and mother can earn but a little for bread, and I weep as I gaze o'er the far distant main for a fine ship to take me to England again. I've an aunt in the country, she lives all alone. She'd welcome and love me as I were her own. I'd nurse her in sickness and tend her in pain, and thank God I was back in sweet England again. And it's oh to be back in sweet England again. If all you young men were hares on the mountain, how many young girls would take guns and go hunting with a rifle, diddy, kell, diddy, rifle, idy. If the young men could sing like blackbirds and thrushes, how many young girls would go beating the bushes with a rifle, diddy, kell, diddy, rifle, idy. If all you young men were rushes a-growing, how many young girls would take scythes and go mowing with a rifle, diddy, kell, diddy, rifle, idy. If all you young men were ducks in the water, how many young girls would undress and dive after with a rifle, diddy, kell, diddy, rifle, idy. But the young men are given to frisking and fooling, I'll leave them alone and attend to my schooling with a rifle, diddy, kell, diddy, rifle, idy.
Oh,
that I was courted by a bonny Irish boy. He called me his jewel, his heart's delight and joy. It was in Dublin City, that place of note and fame, when first me bonny Irish boy a-courtin' to me came. His cheeks are like the roses, his hair it is light brown, his locks in ringlets shining o'er his shoulders all hung down, his teeth as white as ivory, his eyes as black as snows. He breaks the hearts of all the girls wherever that he goes. Long time I kept his company in hopes to be his bride, but now he's gone and left me for to cross the raging tide. I'm afraid some other fair girl my true love will enjoy, and leave me here lamenting for my bonny Irish boy. There was a tailor had a mouse, high diddle um cum fiddle. They lived together in one house, high diddle um cum fiddle. High diddle um cum tarum tarum through the town of Ramsey. High diddle um cum over the lea, high diddle um cum fiddle. The tailor thought his mouse was ill, high diddle um cum fiddle. He gave him part of a blue pill, high diddle um cum fiddle. High diddle um cum tarum tarum through the town of Ramsey. High diddle um cum over the lea, high diddle um cum fiddle. The tailor thought the mouse would die, high diddle um cum fiddle. He baked him in an apple pie, high diddle um cum fiddle. High diddle um cum tarum tarum through the town of Ramsey. High diddle um cum over the lea, high diddle um cum fiddle. The pie was cut, the mouse ran out, high diddle um cum fiddle. The tailor chased him all about, high diddle um cum fiddle. High diddle um cum tarum tarum through the town of Ramsey. High diddle um cum over the lea, high diddle um cum fiddle. The tailor found his mouse was dead, high diddle um cum fiddle. So he bought another one in his stead, high diddle um cum fiddle. High diddle um cum tarum tarum through the town of Ramsey. High diddle um cum over the lea, high diddle um cum fiddle.
Oi.
A lady loved a swine. Honey, said she, pig hog, will you be mine?
Oi,
said he, I'll build for you a silver sty. Honey, said she, so that in it you may lie.
Oin,
said he, I'll latch it with a silver pin. Honey, said she, so thou mayst go out and in.
Oin,
said he, pig hog, wilt thou me have? Honey, said she, speak or else my Hounslow Heath as I rode on. I spied a lawyer riding before. Kind sir, said I, ain't you afraid of chirping that mischievous blade? Oh, red turpin hero, oh, red turpin, oh. Said Turpin he'd ne'er find me out. I hid my money in my boot. The lawyer said there's none can find. I hid my gold in my cape behind. Oh, red turpin hero, oh, red turpin, oh. As they were riding past the mill, Turpin commands him to stand still. Says he, your cloak I must cut off. My mare, she needs a saddle cloth. Oh, red turpin hero, oh, red turpin, oh. This caused the lawyer much to fret, to see how simply he'd been took. But Turpin robbed him of his door, because he knew he'd lie for more. Oh, red turpin hero, oh, red turpin,
springtime comes.
as you may understand. They courted for a 12-month long, but little did they know that both her cruel parents did plan. Then Joseph he kneeled down and a question gave he. Come tell me, pretty baby, when your birthday shall be. On the 5th day of January my birthday shall be, and the stars and the heavens shall all bow down to me.
So green, oh.
first doe he shot at, he missed. The second doe he swore he kissed. The third doe went where nobody wist, among the leaves so green. Oh, hey down, down. Hey down, ho down, do, down, among the leaves so green. Oh, catch a boy faster, very well master. Hey down, ho down, do, down, among the leaves so green. Oh, fourth doe ran across the plain, the keeper chased her back again. Where she is, may she remain, among the leaves so green. Oh, hey down, down. Hey down, ho down, do, down, among the leaves so green. Oh, catch a boy faster, very well master. Hey down, ho down, do, down, among the leaves so green. Fifth doe ran across the brook, the keeper chased her back with his crook. Where she is, you may go and look, among the leaves so green. Oh, hey down, down. Hey down, ho down, do, down, among the leaves so green. Oh, catch 'em boy faster, very well master. Hey down, ho down, do, down, among the leaves so green. Oh,
Sarah, my darling, behind.
was a poet and could write a fine hand. I'd write my love a letter that she might understand. I'd send it by the island where them waters overflow. I'd think on pretty Sarah wherever I go. Farewell, my dear father, likewise mother too. I'm gone for to ramble this country all through. And when I get tired, I'll sit down and cry and think on pretty Sarah with tears in my eye. It was round and about last Martin must tide, when the green leaves were swelling, that young Jimmy Grove of the West Country fell in love with Barbary Allen. He sent his men into the town, the place where she was dwelling. Oh, will you come to my master, dear, if your name be Barbary Allen? Then slowly, slowly got she up, and slowly came she nigh him. She said when there she came, "Young man, I think you're dying." "Oh yes, I'm sick, I'm very sick, indeed I think I'm dying. But a word from you would revive me again, oh lovely Barbary Allen." She said, when the red wine you were spilling, how you made the lady's health go round, and you slighted Barbary Allen. And death is printed on his face, and all his heart is stealing. She left his side, hard-hearted Barbary Allen. As she was a-going over the field, she heard the death bell tolling, and every sound that death bell gave, hard-hearted Barbary Allen. Oh, mother, mother, make my bed, oh, make it soft and narrow. Since Jimmy died for me today, I'll die for him tomorrow.
Charlie's sweet and Charlie, he's a dandy. And every time he goes to town, he brings me sugar candy. And I don't want none of your weevily wheat, I don't want none of your barley. Just take some flour and a half an hour and bake a cake for Charlie. It's Charlie here and it's Charlie there, Charlie over the ocean. Oh, Charlie, he'll be back again if he don't change his notion. My pretty little pink, I once did think I'd never do without you. But since I lost all hopes of you, I care very little about you. How old are you, my pretty little miss? How old are you, my honey? If I don't die of a broken heart, I'll be 16 on Sunday. Oh, rink to my dink to my diddle da dum, rink to my dink to my doodle. Rink to my dink to my diddle da dum, and a rink to my dink to my doodle. Now, can you court my pretty little miss, and can you court my flower? I'll court more in a minute and a half than you can in an hour. Oh, rink to my dink to my diddle da dum, rink to my dink to my doodle. Rink to my dink to my diddle da dum, and a rink to my dink to my doodle. Will you marry me, my pretty little miss? Will you marry me, good looking? I'll marry you, but I won't do your washing or your cooking. Oh, rink to my dink to my diddle da dum, rink to my dink to my doodle. Oh, rink to my dink to my diddle da dum, and a rink to my dink to my doodle. Oh, Charlie, he's a nice young man, Charlie, he's a dandy. And every time he goes to town, he brings me sugar candy. And I don't want none of your weevily wheat, I don't want none of your barley. Just take some flour and a half an hour and bake a cake for Charlie. It's Charlie here and it's Charlie there, Charlie over the ocean. Oh, Charlie, he'll be back again if he don't change his notion.